In this video, I'm going to show you the location of the OBD or MCL port. If you need to connect your computer to the CAS computer to read codes or make other modifications, then you need access to that port. And I'm pointing the camera right at it. It's here, directly under the electronic parking brake. So you get a screwdriver or something flat. And you see this cutout here. You put in your instrument and you pull out. But when you pull out, you have to find a way to move your instrument to the sides, because actually the clips holding the cover are on the two sides of the middle point here. And that's it. You can see the two clips. This is a very strange and I would say bad position for placement of this port. As you can see, constant opening and closing of this port is going to ruin your trim, both down here and up here. So just make sure that you use something, maybe put a piece of cloth on the tip of the screwdriver before you do this operation. You pull this aside and that's the port there. Closing it is the reverse. Simply place the cover deep down into its groove and then push both left and right sides. And that's it. So I hope this video helped. I spent like 5 minutes with the mechanic looking for it and he had to find it online. So I just decided to make a quick video. Thanks and have a nice day or night.